Sam, I was paged last night. Page came from your dad's office
at the arcade.
The number's been disconnected for 20 years.
Alan, you're acting like I'm gonna find him sitting there working. Just, hey, kiddo, lost track of time.
Wouldn't that be something?
This isn't happening.
Your father was the creator.
Where do I find him?
Make it there alive, and he'll find you.
What am I supposed to do?
Survive.
You've got the disc games. And the light cycles, but they've been taken to the kind of the nth degree.
Here they come.
It was fun to sit down with the design team and imagine the evolution of those classic designs.
The new bike is flashing, it's cool, and it's much more dangerous, it's much more dark.
He's different.
For this film, I really wanted the suits to actually illuminate light so that when two actors get close to each other, you see one light the other up.
The suit was amazing to put on because nothing like it had ever been worn before. They were not easy to wear, but it was an honor to wear them.
Kevin Flynn! Where are you now?
To see Jeff Bridges playing himself at 60 and himself at 35.
Dad.
That's gonna be a big pull for a lot of people.
Your move, Flynn. Come on.
We had an array of four HD cameras attached to his head, which was covered with dots.
I often work with no costumes, no set.
You'll all be wearing these next year.
And my image has been sucked into the computer, and they can do basically whatever they want.
I created the perfect system!
We have the Benjamin Button team. Eric Barba, the Academy Award-winning visual effects supervisor. Claudio Miranda, the Academy Award-nominated director of photography, is on this movie.
We get the benefit of all their knowledge of how to pull off this particular style of movie making.
I'm not your father, Sam, and I'm very, very happy to see you.
I feel very fortunate to have found Garrett, and he's just extremely dedicated, extremely hardworking.
Working with Garrett was great. We were both really kind of childlike in our excitement for this film and willing to dive in headfirst. You know, we both gave everything we had.
Olivia Wilde had to do some amazing things as far as the physicality of her role.
From the moment I was cast, I was put into intense training. And without those months of training, I don't think I would have understood my character.
He never thought he'd see you again.
This movie is about finding human connection in a digital world.
Dad. Sam, long time. You have no idea.
It's just very futuristic and very clean and crisp. It's the real world translated into a digital universe.
It's incredible.
They've added a grander sense of geography. It's an incredible sight for your eyes to fathom.
The sets themselves are really great. You know, they're doing kind of a marriage between computer-generated images and actual practical sets, and it's going to be very difficult for people to tell which is which.
No one's ever seen anything like it. It's incredibly beautiful.
It's really the beginning of a whole new era of filmmaking. Let's split, man.
Should I pass him a torch? Make it official?
The disc.
Yeah.
Come on.
get yourself up to acting electricity speed, it'll be like magnets. You put yourself together and it's fly off. You'll have to stay at a certain distance. But for now, it's all right now, yeah. Zing off each other.
I know we're not doing it now. When do I do the line to the guy in the back? Do I do that on top or the bottom?
It's kind of like prom.
What?
It's like prom.
I don't know. It's exactly
almost.
What I wore. It's so weird. It's like a recreation.
Not sure what the theme of the prom was.
Geek
and goddess.
The prom or wedding, I can't decide.
Yeah. Me, Mark.
Watch out for this. Just
walk right past me.
Yeah.
Please write if you like.
Okay.
Just coming off. Just, yeah, 2 feet and a stick.
Lenny and all riddles of the Greek. But there's something else too, isn't there? I've heard chatter about this private initiative of yours.
The disc. For you.
Yes, it's fine.